to our video featuring the nominees for Best New Actress at the 2023 Baeksang Arts Awards. The Baeksang Arts Awards are one of South Korea's most prestigious award ceremonies, honoring outstanding achievements in the entertainment industry. We'll take a closer look at the talented actresses who have been nominated for Best New Actress in this video. The fifth nominee, hye-yoon, an actress born in Gunpo, Gyeonggi, South Korea on October 20, 1992, has a height of 165 centimeters and weighs 43 kilograms. She is a graduate of the National Art University of Korea with a major in theater. Interestingly, hye-yoon is actually an alumna of the same university as her co-star in the drama Hospital Playlist, on Yoon-jin. Hye-yoon's acting career began in 2014, when she landed her first acting project in a short film titled Mold. After that, she also tried her luck in several musical dramas in 2015. Although she had more supporting roles in films before her debut on the small screen, hye-yoon has been involved in several well-known film productions. She appeared in films such as Social Phobia, Stay With Me, To Clamakin, and Park Hwa-young. In 2018, hye-yoon successfully auditioned for the role of Ju-soo Kaing in the drama Matrimonial Chaos. This drama also starred two famous actors, Cha Tae-hyun and Bae Doo-na. However, hye-yoon's popularity skyrocketed after playing the character Hyo Seon-bin in the drama Hospital Playlist in 2020. In this drama, she portrayed a doctor at Yulge Medical Center. The success of the drama led her to reprise her role in Hospital Playlist 2, which aired in 2021. During her time in Hospital Playlist, hye-yoon was known to not have a representing agency. However, she is currently working with HODU and U Entertainment. In 2021, hye-yoon played a significant role in the drama She Would Never Know as Chae Yeon-soon, the older sister of Chae Hyun-soon, played by Roon SF9, who has an unpleasant attitude. She then caught the attention of viewers through her role as lawyer Choi Soo-yeon in the drama Extraordinary Attorney Woo. Hye-yoon's achievements became more evident in 2022, when she starred in the film Jiayeon Ah's Daughter, which earned her nominations at the Baeksang Arts Awards and received praise from the audience. The fourth nominee, Lee Jae-yoon, or better known by her stage name IU, is one of the most popular singers in South Korea. Her popularity has reached its peak, and IU has achieved incredible success in the music and entertainment industry. Not only known as a singer with hit songs like Boo and Marshmallow, IU has also starred in many popular drama titles that cover various genres. In 2015, she appeared in the drama The Producers, which was a huge success in South Korea. Then, in 2016, IU captivated viewers with her role as Hae-soo in the popular historical drama Moon Lovers, Scarlet Heart Ryo. She didn't stop there, as IU also played the lead character in the romantic drama Pretty Man in 2018. Her outstanding acting skills have made her beloved by drama fans. However, IU's journey to success was not easy. Before becoming the famous artist she is today, IU faced many challenges and obstacles in her career. After spending 10 months as a trainee, IU finally made her debut in 2008 under KakaoM, formerly known as Fave Entertainment. However, her first single didn't achieve commercial success. Nevertheless, IU saw this failure as a valuable lesson that made her more grateful. In an interview, IU expressed, "My first album failed, but I'm grateful for it. If I had succeeded too quickly after debut, I wouldn't have been able to appreciate the staff and the popularity I enjoy now." IU is also known for her dedication to her family. In 2009, she gathered money from her hard work and bought a car for her father as an expression of gratitude. She also spends time with her father at a strawberry farm, showing that despite her great success, IU remains a loving and devoted family member. In addition to her music career, IU has also successfully ventured into the acting world. In 2011, she made her acting debut as Kim Pil-suk in the drama Dream High. Then, in 2012, IU landed the lead role in the drama You're the Best, Lee Soon-shin. In 2019, she played a prominent role in the drama Hotel Del Luna. Furthermore, IU showcased her incredible acting talent in the film Broker, where her stunning performance earned her a nomination at the Baeksang Arts Awards. The third nominee, Kim Hye-yoon, has been a debut as an actress for a long time, although it took her several years to achieve the level of fame she has today. During her college years, Kim Hye-yoon was very focused on her education. From 2015 to 2018, Kim Hye-yoon only appeared in a few dramas, because she was truly focused on studying. Prior to that, she attended Seonul Women's School for middle and high school. Kim Hye-yoon started her acting career in the drama Samsaengi in 2013, but she only played a supporting role at that time. She also had a role in the drama Bad Guys in 2014. After appearing in Bad Guys, Hye-yoon decided to focus on her education and took on small roles in several dramas. However, unsatisfied with her small roles, she began auditioning to get more influential characters. Her efforts eventually paid off when she landed the lead role in the drama Sky Castle. Sky Castle itself was a successful drama in South Korea. Her portrayal of an ambitious, unfriendly yet graceful character propelled her to greater career success. Thanks to her performance in Sky Castle, Hye-yoon won an award at the 55th Baeksang Arts Awards in the Best New Actress category. In 2019, she also starred in the drama Extraordinary You as the protagonist. In addition, Kim Hye-yoon participated in the Korean drama Secret Royal Inspector and Joy, and acted alongside OK Tae-seon. She then played a stunning role in the film The Girl on a Bulldozer, impressing with her exceptional acting talent and earning her a Baeksang Arts Awards nomination. The second nominee, Yoon-kyung, a talented 27-year-old actress, initially gained fame as a model before entering the world of acting. Demonstrating her skills in front of the camera, she feels very comfortable in the profession she has chosen. When given the opportunity to act, Yoon-kyung wholeheartedly takes on her roles and doesn't want to waste such valuable chances. Her dedication and efforts have finally paid off with impressive results. Her debut in the world of Korean dramas began in 2019, where she appeared in a drama titled He Is Psychometric. Although her role was not significant and did not attract much attention from netizens and viewers, she still gave her best in her acting. However, her name truly soared when she played a role in the popular Netflix original drama Sweet Home in 2020, portraying the character Park Yoo-ri. Her captivating performance made her increasingly known to many people. Success continued in 2021 when she played Jin Yi-sul in the drama Law School, acting alongside Kim Bum. In 2022, Yoon-kyung took on the lead role in the highly anticipated Korean drama Alchemy of Souls. Her stunning appearance and remarkable acting skills further solidified a reputation in the entertainment industry. Furthermore, she was involved in a film titled Hunt in the same year. Her role in the film received positive responses from the audience and showcased her incredible acting talent. This success led to her receiving nominations at the Baeksang Arts Awards. With a flourishing career, Yoon-kyung continues to impress viewers with her amazing talent and further establishes her name in the Korean entertainment industry. And finally, winner of the first place, Kim Si-yoon. As one of the up-and-coming actresses who made her debut in the entertainment industry in 2016, she started her career with small roles and appeared in several dramas such as Age of Youth and School 2017. It was her portrayal of the main character in the drama, Miss Independent Jae Yoon-too, that truly brought attention to her acting. With the success of that role, Kim Si-yoon quickly became involved in various interesting dramas like Man Chow Chow, Global House and Love Alarm. Her role as the love interest of the main character Sun Oh, played by Song Kang, in Love Alarm, captured the viewer's attention and showcased her exceptional acting skills. She also appeared in the film Next Zoe, where her captivating performance drew the attention of viewers and netizens. Her remarkable achievements even led her to win the Baeksang Arts Awards in the category of Best New Actress, proving her incredible talent in the acting world. We would like to express our heartfelt gratitude for accompanying us on this extraordinary journey as we delve into the extraordinary lineup of candidates for the prestigious title of Best New Actress at the prestigious Baeksang Arts Awards. Stay tuned for more updates and thrilling revelations from the enthralling world of entertainment. You can see the latest videos on the right. Don't forget to like these videos and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any uploads.